somebody printed out the lyrics to Magic's in the Makeup. Okay, here we go, let's try it.
I handed Gwen the lyrics for Magic's in the Makeup, hoping that she'd perform it, and she did. It was the best moment, I think, of this entire tour for me. She kissed it, handed the lyrics back to me, and it's already framed up in my house.
Gwen came over by us, and she saw my sign, and read it quick, and said, get up here. I went on stage, and I hugged Gwen Spani, and Tony Cannell, and Tom Dumont, and waved at Adrian, and Gabe, and Steven. This is the greatest night of my life.
I got to go up on stage and help Gwen take off her jacket, so it was like a dream come true. It was like an out-of-body experience, and I got to put it on and take a million pictures, so best night ever.
I felt like I was being pulled up on a cloud on my way to her. She signed my drawing that I drew with her so far. It was the best night of my life.
Trust me, I'm scared.